You unlock the imagination.
Beyond it is another dimension of sight, a dimension of mind.
You're moving into a land of shadows and things, and ideas just crossed over in Twilight Zone.